a plank row to triceps extension using a water bottle. Place the water bottle on its side, outside of where you will position your hands. Place your hands a little bit closer together than shoulder width apart. Press out into a plank position with your feet hip width apart or a little bit wider. Straighten your legs, squeeze your glutes, and engage your core. From here, take hold of the water bottle and row it up toward your waistline. Hold, and now press your arms straight, pressing the water bottle back toward your feet. Bend your elbow with control, and now lower back down. You can always pause in the middle and drop your knees to the floor before your next rep if you need to.